sportscaster, gets back to the races this Sunday, July the 26th. He's in at race 6, 2:30 p.m. Trombarra 5 out of 14. Vlad Jurek takes the mount. Obviously, Vlad knows him very well. Did consider claiming over the 1200, but it's actually come up quite a moderate field. Obviously, he won't have the speed to be up leading like he normally does or outside the leader. But it is a pretty average field. Comes into this race very fresh. So I thought, once Vlad rung for the ride, I thought we're best to use the best when we can get the best. So it could be a sneaky top four chance on Sunday if they go very hard up front, and that might give them the opportunity to finish over top of them. But there is a class 5 mile on the Poly 2 weeks after that race that will suit him much, much better. Sportscaster.